Labra ye kase di amani bo eche se one village one dam jumedie bi e koso. E wo na moligua e wo talensi abato mpesu ya so. E wo apa east mantam emo. Na omampenyi kwa ya odineni kwe uche wisi ako she se di jumedie ne e kofa.
To welcome you to the Namoligo small dam site. Your Excellency, this dam is being constructed by the Ministry of Food and Agriculture through the Ghana Irrigation Development Authority in support of the One Village, One Dam program.
The Namoligo Dam, it is about 625 meters long. It's about 625 meters long. It has a, this is the reservoir, where the water is. 625
meters long.
That's the dam wall, the length of the dam wall. It has two speedways. This one, then the one that we see here, is this one. We have two valleys forming this dam. There's a valley here, and there's another valley here. So we have this as a volume of water that has been formed at a reservoir. And it has the capacity of irrigating about 20 hectares of land
for vegetables
in the dry season. In the rainy season, it can also be used for supplementary irrigation. That we could get about 50 hectares or even more. We have two conduits. That's a pipe beneath the dam wall, and that is supposed to supply water from the reservoir to the farmland. We have not yet developed the farmland. That will be maybe another phase of the project. So for now, we just have the dam wall, the conduits, and then the reservoir. So the dam wall upstream is protected by boulders. We don't want it to be washed off, to be eroded. So we have protected the upstream slope with boulders, big stones. And then downstream with vetiver grass. It's very tough. So even when the water passes on, it's not able to erode it. So basically, this is the facility that we have here.